So today I'm going to be filming a different video. I kind of want to get into like this kind of like video form a lot more now. So I want to be filming like actual tutorials, because I feel like before I wasn't necessarily doing that. So I don't know. So I've already applied moisturizer to my face. So the next thing I'm going to do is just take this Rhonda Allison sunscreen. Getting in the way. And now I'm going to take this MAC Oil Control Lotion. So I'm not going to be taking a primer today because I have this Super Stay Better Skin Foundation by Maybelline. And then it's recommended to wear without a primer so that the product can get directly on your skin and make your skin look better. So we're just going to take this, and I'm in the color 95 Coconut. Okay, so I'm just going to take this Real Technique sponge, and I'm just going to apply it to my face. And what you want to do is you just want to tap it, and you don't want to drag it. Just tap. And now I'm going to be doing my brows, and I don't have an actual like updated tutorial or any tutorial at all on my brows. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to do kind of like a fast-paced tutorial, and then I'm going to do a more in-depth formal tutorial later. So basically I take my Anastasia Brow Dip Pomade in the color Dark Brown. And the first thing you want to do is you want to spoolie out your eyebrows. You're just going to dip into the product. Easier for you to just like watch and see than for me to explain to you. Just watch. Sorry if this clip looks a little more weird now. My camera died, so I just had to put a new battery in, and now we're back to the clip. Okay, so we're just going to do the next side. So as you can see, this kind of side looks a little like crazy, but I did this anyway to make sure like my brows are as clean as possible. And so I'm going to take my favorite concealer ever. It's the Fit Me concealer, and I'm in the color 30 Cafe. There's another color that's supposed to be like darker, 35 deep. I held them next to each other. This is definitely darker. So when I do my eyebrows, I'm just going to apply a little bit of this to my hand, so I can just dip like this brush into it, and I'm just gonna dip it in, and then I'm gonna just start carving out my brows. I'm just gonna take some more on my hand. Bigger brush, and I'm just gonna blend it out even more. And so now I'm gonna take this Maybelline Brow Drama in the color Transparent, and this is just to set my brows. Now I'm just going to take this concealer, the Maybelline Fit Me Concealer in the color 30 Cafe, the one I just used on my brows, and then I'm just going to apply it. So what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to do it in like a triangle form. I'm just doing these little strokes, trying to get the shape that I want to achieve. Just like that. And then I'll do the next side. So that's done, and then I'm just going to put some on my chin. Above my lip. Down the bridge of my nose. Put the tip of like this. Just get that entire tip filled. And then a couple strokes on. Now we're just going to take this beauty sponge and I'm just going to tap it and blend it in. Urban Decay Eyeshadow Primer Potion in the color Original, and I'm just going to apply this to my lid. This color right here, and I'm just going to be doing this to first set the lip, my entire lid. Applying this to my outer corner in a C-shaped motion. So you just do this, concentrating it on the end. just going to take this blending brush and I'm going to blend out the ends.
So you say you want to get away.
One shot.
We don't need a plane. So we always say.
Mascara blush palette from Forever 21. It's kind of crusty now because the top fell off, but y'all get the idea of it, right? And I'm just gonna be taking this brown right here and I'm just gonna be applying this to my cheeks. Just like this. Teenage dreamers, yeah. On his way, I saw my mother, yeah. I grew up, what can I say, I'm still breathing, falling in love every evening, the world we on top, but thanks to my story, just and all the blood that you've got, waking up late, and we can pack up the champagne. And this is for, like, now for everyone's, like, favorite part. So, I have, like, I had a love-hate relationship with highlighter, and now I have a love relationship. So I have a smaller face, and the best thing for me to do is take this small fan brush, and then I'm just going to be taking this Wet n Wild Mega Glow Illuminating Palette. And this darker color right here, I just feel like I can never go wrong with it because my skin is darker and like that. This lighter color right here, it takes a little bit of practice and some work. And so we're not doing that today. We're just going to take this darker golden color right there. And what you like to do is you're just going to lightly dust it on there. And then you're going to just smile and apply it right there.
Like I got the rules, like I've been hanging close to every girl that I choose. We throw up our clothes and we jump in the pool, and every emotion is feeling like new. And we're on the posters and we're on
taking this Miss Manga Voluminous Mascara. I'm just going to be applying this to my lashes. I can't find my shoes. I can't find myself. And I can't find my girl. And I wouldn't want to be anywhere in the world. Sleeping through the day. Wake up with champagne. Call me an A. I told my mother I would quit. What can I say? I'm still breathing. Falling in love every evening. So we just gonna stay. Teenage dreamers born this way. I told my mother I grew up. What can I say? I'm still breathing. Falling in love every evening. Today, honey, and I'm just gonna be taking this ColourPop lippy in the color Limbo. This is gonna be a brown lip. This NYX lip liner in the color Cappuccino. I told my mother I would quit. What can I say? I'm still breathing. So like whenever I use a Fix Plus on my eyes, it just messes up. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna hold my makeup 3 palette over my eyes, and then I'm gonna apply my Fix Plus just like this. Okay, so that's it, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Comment, like, and subscribe. And you can just comment any requests of any videos that you'd like me to do. Make sure you follow me on Instagram, Twitter, add me on Snapchat. And yeah, I hope you guys have a great week. I'm going to be back to you. I'm going to try to start a schedule. So I'm hoping to get videos posted on Mondays, Thursdays, and Sundays. So we're just going to see how that works out. But that's it. Bye.